Every time when Tyaga is cognized and manifested, you raise you to the next level of existence. Understand? I'll tell you some of the stories, training I had with my own gurus. Usually, the biggest question I face from disciples, devotees, Swamiji, I don't feel like doing tyaga, what should I do? Understand? Mind will never ever support you taking the decision of tyaga. Because it's like a, how will the mind give up its right over you? You see, mind exists with a tremendous confusion and by keeping you powerless. It derives its life by keeping you powerless. How will mind help you to do tyaga? Tyaga is like a fire. Mind is like a fungus. Thrives in the dark, dirty water. It thrives in the dark, dirty water, stagnant in one corner. How will the mind allow the existence of tyaga in you? No. It will try its best to stop you. Understand one thing. If you eat radish, you will belch radish smell. If you eat all confusion, powerlessness, this kind of thoughts, naturally you will belch powerlessness, fear, insecurity. No, no, I may try to do tyaga now, but after 1 year I may collapse. Fool! Are you fool? More and more tyaga you will only raise to next level in your conscious existence. People try to tell me, oh, even if I think of sannyas now, after 2 years I may fail. Actually, failures happen only in marriage. In sannyas there is no failure. Sannyas is like having all your wealth in your bank, in your reserve, in the hand. You can spend any time. A sannyasi can marry any time he wants. He's a single. But a grihastha cannot become sannyasi any time he wants. Grihastha or a married person is a life spent already. You should feel more secure with sannyas, not with grihastha life. Here you have more freedom, more opportunity, more possibility. Your things are more open to you. I am not encouraging sannyasis getting married. Please be understand. Please understand what I am saying. I want all of you to know your delusion and the absolute worst delusion is you expecting your deluded mind to support you in tyaga. No, it will not. Your body is filled with toxins. Mind is absolutely confidenceless. Full of fears and powerlessness. How do you expect your mind to inspire you for tyaga? No. Only the conscious, ferocious decision can make you powerless. Sorry, can make you get out of powerlessness. Can make you free from powerlessness.